open up any client through the entire global Mantix forest, and as long as it is looking at a DNS server that has a copy of the global names zone, it will know